have a one-year-old daughter named Penelope, and I really want her to love travel and love the world like I do when she is a teenager and an adult, because it gives you a sense of being a citizen of the world, and not just your little community, not just your family, but you belong to something bigger. And as a woman, I hope that she has the confidence and the independence and just the love of exploring.